Ariana Grande drops her sexiest music video yet and reveals if she and Justin Bieber are actually feuding right now. So we have to break it down. Hey guys, it's Chloe for HollywoodLife.com, and Ariana is letting down her hair literally in this insanely hot new music video for Dangerous Woman. Yes, Ari just ditched her signature ponytail for some natural waves and seriously sexy lingerie. It. And Ariana just went on Capital FM to promote the track and dish about a few of our favorite celebs, including Taylor Swift. Ari reveals that she is totally down to join Tay-Tay's infamous girl squad, but is unsure of the membership requirements.
Elle has asked, would you ever considering joining the Taylor Swift squad? She thinks you are the missing link, apparently.
Oh, wow. That would be so crazy, right?
Yeah.
Do you have to do anything weird to get in?
I don't know. I mean, I didn't ask Selena Gomez.
Seriously, though, who do you have to kill to be in the squad? Ask the real questions here, Ari. All right, but let's get into this supposed Justin and Ariana feud. So fans recently freaked out when it looked like Justin and Ari had unfollowed each other on Twitter. Justin and Ari ended up refollowing each other, but it was basically pandemonium for Jariana fans. Well, now Ari set the record straight and reveals what really went down.
I didn't know that this happened, and I went online and they were like, Mom, why did you unfollow Dad? And I was like,
I really confused me for a minute.
I was like, who's Dad? And then I kept looking and I was like, what happened? And nothing happened. I don't really know what happened. But I followed him back.
So you didn't like purposely unfollow
no,
him?
No, of course not.
No, so you both...
I haven't even spoken to him in months. There's no drama. I'm sorry to report.
So they're not besties, but there's clearly no bad blood here. But I gotta hear from you guys. What do you think of Ari's new video? Hey there, you beautiful YouTubers. Thank you so much for watching our videos. We seriously appreciate it so much. But if you want us to keep making more, you have to subscribe by clicking on me or down here below. It's that simple. All right, bye guys.